All right, on the phone, guys. I need one more marshal here if somebody's free from the ship. Looks like it's Dustin and John up front, Laszlo and Marcel holding up, close behind. Zach flips her over in the fourth pack, but keeps her on the wheel. That's what the pink flag there, that's your 44.3. The boat coming off of the air, John's upside down. Nobody's coming now, there's something. Marcel off the big air, needs a marshal. Oh, that's what catches some air, going off the big air, but keep throwing the wheel. Alright, it's Dust playing out. So last time around, Zach was 17 seconds behind him in second. John and Marcel are battling through. And they still are, by the looks of it. And Marcel hooked on the Ethan pile. I guess they're going with a touch of reverse. I saw that. Zach and John, 4 seconds apart. John and Marcel were 2 seconds apart. Looks like they still are back by the berm there. Looks like Zach's in the mix there, trying to make a pass on Marcel. He looks inside, but doesn't take it. Laszlo rolls her over in the berm, upside down in the berm. Spencer in the berm, there's a truck upside down. Truck upside down in the berm.
45.2.
Try to get him pointed the right way. There we go.
42.4.
Oh, he's upside down in front of you now. There's Spencer. Oh, Brady's coming. Look out, John. Brady's going there.
Left.
Oh, I need a marshal for John over the big way. Okay, nobody's coming down. Nobody's coming down.
.9.
Yeah. Coming up on the halfway point, guys. Dustin Doug front, Zach 2, Marcel 3, John, Chris 5, Laszlo 6, Vincent 7, Laszlo in on the straightaway. Thanks for doing a loop there. You're good to go.
43.1.
At the end of the straightaway there, it's like a quick battle there for second. Marcel, John, Zach, all in the back straightaway. And Dustin's coming around to lap them all. And that purple-yellow machine. Marcel and John, battle for second, coming around, they hit the straightaway, purple stars, oh, Marcel rolls Robert onto the straightaway.
44.1.
Hello, Lavo. What about that? There you go. Oh, Marcel hits the pipe and breaks the rear knuckle. Caution, guys, broken truck on the straightaway. Better buy those aluminum upgrades on that rear hub. He schmucked the leaping tile tape there coming on to the straightaway. Oh, is it the inner hinge pin for the arm? I thought it was the rear hub. Look out, coming over the big air. We got a car up the way down. Caution the big air. Thanks for holding up, Jack. Okay, nobody's coming, nobody's coming. Coming up on 3 minutes to go, guys. It's Dustin, John, and Zach 10 seconds behind in third. Marcel's off the track. So Chris is going to pull into the fourth spot. Laszlo 5. Vincent. Got a couple more laps to catch up to Marcel. 3 minutes to go, guys. Vincent's got that slow and steady gather going down the straightaway pace. He's doing good.
43.8.
He just might be the only driver on the track this year right now. Oh, and the race leaders are all playing the technical issues now.
44.8.
I hear some gear noise. I think the motor slipped and he does not have gear mesh. Either that or the motor let go. So Dustin had a lap on the field. So he will maintain the lead here for a little bit. Definitely some gear grinding or a stone stuck in there or something. Somebody went off the end of the straightaway. Can't see who it is.
45.6.
Oh, I see yellow wheels. Must be Laszlo. Back on track. John comes around for lap 10, so he is now ahead of Dustin, who's off the track. Laszlo is holding tight behind him, but he is down 2 laps from John. There we go, right? Laszlo is all juiced away.
1 minute left.
Back in second, John, 54 seconds ahead. That doesn't make sense, but we'll see when he comes around here this time. Zach comes around to pull into second. He is 23 seconds behind John. We got 40 seconds left on the clock.
Thank you.